Brandon, next time you'll hold that sign right side up, won't you?